I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. Trying to view a picture through a transparent body is sometimes challenging. In this video, I'll show you how to change the visual quality option to make it easier to model your design. Let's get started. Here, I have a bike seat I started working on. I'm editing a sub-D body right now, and you can see the transparency slider has a range of translucency. I'll show the picture I inserted before I created the primitive model. I want to see my picture in the background through the mesh. But when I change the transparency slider, there seems to be only two options. Either it's fully opaque at 0, or it's fully transparent between 1 and 100. To fix this, I'll exit subdivision mode, navigate to the View tab, click Visual Quality, and click Advanced Settings. From here, under the Static and Dynamic options, I'll change transparency from alpha blending to weighted average. Now, if I go back to editing my sub-D body, you can see that I have a full range of translucency over the picture. I'll set the transparency to how I want it and continue modeling with the help of my inserted picture. Also, if you want to learn more about the visual quality options, you can hover your cursor on the visual quality button and click More Help. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more content to help you be more efficient using SolidWorks xShape.